Welcome back to Let's Play Guard Duty. Blind. Let me just check my settings really quick. Yeah, that's good. That's where I had it. Hopefully it's good, like this. We're supposed to go get... talk to the clerk to get a DLC. Search the wildlands for Therm and crossed out, because we have to do this. Alright, I guess it's the only thing we have to do. I thought there was something else. But, yeah, I guess that's the one we nixed. These guys have anything new to say?
Sorry about earlier, man. No feelings, eh?
Yeah, they were in on it.
Gotta admit, you did look kinda messed up earlier. Even for you.
That's funny, I click one and the other one talks.
Sorry about that.
Got it even
yeah, it's
for
just
you.
They're one unit. I wonder if these guys have anything different to say. Knuckles?
You touch me, I break tiny man, and I'm a white skin suit.
Sounds like. I don't know, an invitation.
Oi, hands off!
It's Bub. He's alright, sometimes.
What do you mean, sometimes?
Haha. Just sometimes.
Knuckles, because he's always clicking them.
We can go back to the throne room. We're supposed to talk to the clerk, but let's check up here. Oh my god. Still crying his eyes out. So can you look at things? Aurum throne?
That throne sure looks comfy. I can't move that. It's King Theodore. He doesn't look so good.
No kidding.
Fancy drapery and royal red. They're kind of big and the king's right there. I'll leave him for now.
Anything else? Oh,
your Majesty, if I could just take a minute of your time.
Nope.
There's no getting through to him. I need to find Theramine as fast as possible.
Alright. Okay. DLC.
Hey there!
Ah, yes. Tondbert, isn't it?
That's me.
And yep. How can I help you today, Tondbert?
Well... Oh yeah, where were you when the sun rose this morning?
So, where were you when the sun rose this morning?
This morning? I was in my quarters, resting. A man of my age needs his sleep. I'm not as fit as I used to be, that's for sure.
And have you, perchance, seen anything remotely suspicious this morning?
You mean, apart from the part where you were thrown out of the castle in nothing but your long johns?
Yeah, I'm trying to forget that bit.
Not really, lad, no.
I
was,
forget.
However, a little perplexed upon arriving to my post this morning.
How so?
Well, you see, each night when retreating to my chambers, I make sure that all of my papers are locked away safely in this here podium. Except this morning, they were not. The podium was unlocked, and a number of my papers were strewn across the floor.
The DLC's gone.
Troublesome children, no doubt.
Sounds mighty suspicious to me. Take note of it, thanks.
If you could get to the bottom of it, I'd be most grateful. Can't have layabouts messing around with the royal records.
Yeah. So let me guess, they took the DLC, whoever it was. Gareth says I need some DLC thing to leave the kingdom.
What's that all about then? Sounds like a load of nonsense to me.
Well, you see it, Tondbert. With all these disappearances, kidnappings and the like, we've had to reevaluate our policies as a company. If you die out there, we aren't to be held liable. The Treasury simply can't afford it. Except, technically, we are. So, that's what the death liability contract is about. Mm. By signing the contract, you hereby waive any and all claims you may have against and release from all liability and agree not to sue. the Crown, its owners,
the
employees, affiliates, agents, and representatives, and His Majesty the King in the right of Wrinklewood. For any personal injury, death, property damage, psychological trauma, or loss sustained as a result of your refusal to remain within castle grounds.
Well, that, huh?
You'll get into any trouble out there, and we can't help you. Sorry, lad. Simply haven't got the manpower.
I'll be damned if I'm leaving Theramin out there alone. Give me the feathery writing thing. Where do I sign?
Oh, right. I could have sworn you'd change your mind. Well, in that case, I'll just need to see some ID.
Oh.
ID?
Do we have
that? Sure. Need to know you're not signing for someone else. We'd be daft not to check.
Drat.
Okay. This wild man's thing that doesn't go away. Then I'd like to apply for an ID card.
So, I guess I'd like to apply for an ID card.
Right you are. Did you bring your birth certificate?
No.
How about a utility bill?
What's a utility bill?
Utility bill.
Look, this is serious, lad. I can't go issuing these things to just anyone. I presume you have the processing fee.
How much is the processing fee?
50 coins, my lad.
Damn it.
Mind you, what with these new DLC laws, there's quite a waiting list.
Oh, God.
Waiting list?
Sure. Suddenly everyone needs an ID. Honestly, when Princess goes missing and every Dick, Tom and Harry wants to win her back.
Exactly how long are we talking?
Well, seeing as I have to take him for processing myself, I'd say about 3 weeks. No rest for the wicked. That's what I always say.
That's not gonna
do. Honestly, this is just getting ridiculous now. Look, I'm sure my ID's just in me other pants.
And I'll be happy to write up the DLC when you've found it.
I still can't find my ID card.
I still can't find my ID.
Well, I'm afraid I can't write up the death liability contract until you do.
Can't you make an exception? Just the once, for me?
Sorry, lad. Wish I could. It'll be you first. Then before long, the whole town will be asking me to turn a blind eye. Could be done, I'm afraid.
Fiddlesticks.
Fiddlesticks.
That was very informative. Thanks.
Need an ID card. Is that enough? Yeah. Find an ID card. Fake one?
You touch me.
Yeah. I don't suppose the king could help with that.
Your Majesty, if I... There's no getting through it.
Nope. Right. Well, we haven't checked... Back over here, there's more stuff. Staff only.
It leads down to the castle dungeon. It's locked tight. It leads down to the castle dungeon. Mighty cold and dark down there. Plus, it's full of unsavory folk. Oh, wait. The hatch is locked.
Oh, that's right.
I need to find my key if I ever want to get back in there. It's been lost for years, though. There's a lost property box in the Drunken Monk. Probably worth a look.
Well, maybe now we can go to the Drunken Monk. Jumping out here for a while.
It's seen better days. It's been here for years. I've got no time for sitting around. Mighty pretty looking things.
I'd be held for high treason if caught messing with the castle flora. Oh, I've got no need for pretty flowers anyway.
And we can't exit from here.
This door leads to the Grand Hall.
Sure does.
Always nice to have a bit of colour in the room. Not sure it is worth the trade though. King swapped our best milking cow for this one. That thing grows any higher than the doorframe, and we need to inform the botanist right away. That said, it looks alright for now. I'm watching you, plant. I couldn't reach it even if I wanted to. It says, staff only!
Alright. No help in the castle. Let's go to the drunken monk. Well, should I ask these guys about ID?
Sorry about early.
No, never mind. Oh, wrong place. Let's just ask him quick. We're here.
If you care to spare a minute, sir, I...
Go on, then.
Anything new to report?
I've told you all I know, mate. Be on your way.
Stay vigilant, citizen.
You what?
Thanks for your...
Be seeing.
Alright. Let's go to the right place now. I wouldn't be surprised if these guys have... can help me with ID. Let's see if we can get in here now. Yay! Dragon Aged Ale. Amber Red. Lost Property Box. Alright, we will look and talk to everybody. Bar menu.
Dragon Aged Ale. The sweet nectar of the open world. The go-to drink if you have somewhere to be in the next 48 hours.
Look at that staff.
It's a sign and really high. I've got no hope of taking it.
This is the guy they were talking about that was drinking lots of alcohol, but that's not our guy. He just looks like him.
I was on the darts team once. Didn't really see the point of it.
I get it.
I don't think the patrons of the Drunken Monk would be too pleased if I took their only form of recreational entertainment. Besides, I've already got one. One way in, one way out. Always best not to confuse your customers.
Nah. Alright. Selection of spirits.
A fine selection of spirits from across the greater kingdoms. Most of these are for show. If somebody was to drink them, they'd probably drop dead within the hour. I can't reach them from here. I once asked to buy one, you know, for a special occasion. Would have cost me more gold than I make in a year. Shame, I can never save that much.
Wow.
The table. A staple of any good drinking establishment. They make them sticky so your glass stays put.
I don't think that's why they're sticky.
I can't pick up the table. People are using it.
Alright.
Two green bottles sitting on the bar. Two green bottles sitting on the bar. And one green bottle should... Nah, bad idea. Best leave them where they are. The drunken monk has an impressive choice of 5 glass tumblers. If any one glass goes missing, they close up shop until it's found. Lot of angry customers. Trust me, you do not want to be that guy. Trust me, doing that will not end well. I'm sure there will be lots of other opportunities to steal things in less crowded locales.
Maybe.
There's always one. Luckily, any spillage will drain away into Wrinklewood's unique irrigation system. Barkeep, don't take lightly the folk nicking glasses. I'll leave it be. The table. They make them...
Alright, so... just looking at the people last... well, looking at this most last... Alright. Angry fella.
He's pretty scary. I'm going to avoid making eye contact. Hey, if I could just take a minute of your time...
Get lost.
You do realise I work for the Wrinklewood Guard...
Don't sweet talk me. Go on, be off with you.
Sir, I...
Do you want to make this personal?
I'd leave it out, Tondbert.
But I've got an investigation to do.
I can vouch for him. He ain't done nothing.
Alright, but if I find out he's to blame, I'll...
You'll do what?
I'll have someone else deal with it. Yep, walking away now.
Beer taps.
They serve 2 ales on tap here at the Drunken Monk. Unfortunately, both of these are plumbed to the same barrel. Saves the confusion. The locals ain't the smartest bunch. I'll leave him alone. That guy serves the drinks.
Mage.
This guy is new. Looks like he's seen better days. Barkeep, if you wouldn't mind.
Right you are, Tondbert.
One for this poor fellow, too. Chin up, mate. The guard will have the princess back before you know it.
Fire!
Huh?
Flames!
Sorry, I don't smoke.
Eternal hellfire!
Right, that's Barkeep, all, huh?
You know this man?
Never seen him before in me life, sir.
Crimson cast upon the skies. The fog that burns the eyes.
Seems he's talking in tongues.
Guys.
How many has he had?
Your guess is as good as mine. The man was blind drunk when he got here.
The cogs are in motion. Pretty cog. Whirring. Grinding. Click, click, click.
Sir, you,
The dawn of sin. One's here and gone again.
He can't be the same one. What's the deal with all this talk about cogs?
So, what's the deal with all this talk about cogs?
A virgin bleeds for the wealth of the majesty. When one is lost, 1,000 follow.
When one is lost? You mean...
1,000 follow.
What?
And another, and another.
People. You've really got to stop drinking.
What brings you to Wrinklewood?
Don't see much of your type round here. What brings you to our neck of the woods?
The path has been chosen. Time will be his mistress.
Okay.
Oh, so you're on one of them quests? Get a lot of adventurers round here. Don't look much like you, though.
My quest is over. Through the eyes of the beholder, the world turns to ash.
Cheer up, mate. Positive thinking's a powerful thing. Even when life knocks you down, you can always count on someone else being more miserable than you. Somewhere else. Exhibit A. Yours truly. I just lost the love of my life.
We have made our bed, and now must lie. Waiting. We can't run from fate. I made my choice. In sobriety, I chose my fate. Under influence, I will drown in it.
Right. This calls for drastic measures. Hey, barkeep, you got any of that pokey black stuff? You know, the one that sobers you up, good and proper.
Right before sending you ass first into a week-long hangover.
That's the one.
Right you are.
Fast as you can, please. There are lives at stake.
When one is lost, 1,000 follow.
About this pointy stick here.
About this pointy stick here. Well, can I have it? I try to collect as many things as possible to put in my sack here. It's woven with infinity string, so it can carry pretty much anything. Never can be too prepared.
Only the worthy can carry the element. I am no longer worthy.
That means I can have it. 1,000 follow, huh?
1,000 follow? What's that mean, then?
And then another. Another still.
Damn it. This conversation's normally the other way around. We really need to sober you up.
For he who tastes the blood of the dynasty will forever hold his own.
Barkeep, what's the hold up?
Coffee. Black.
Down the hatch, mate.
Oh, that's what he's having. Coffee. So, well, he is making some kind of sense, because the guy, who I don't think is this guy, I don't know, his twin or something? We've had a lot of things that need to be revealed here, but, yeah, he's after the princess. So whoever drinks the blood of the dynasty gets to live forever or something like that? Talk to me.
Talk to me.
Fine, just no more of that rancid black piss.
I'll tell you what you need to know, but you won't like it one bit.
Uh-oh. What's the deal with all this talk about cogs?
What's the deal with all this talk about cogs?
Like clockwork, the wheel has turned. The cogs spinning a perpetual motion. There's no stopping it now.
You sure you've had enough coffee?
What brings you to Wrinklewood?
I'll ask again. What brings you to Wrinklewood?
I don't know. Fate, destiny, morbid curiosity. Take your pick.
What was that about 1,000 follow?
What do you mean, 1,000 follow?
I tried to stop him. I could have stopped him. God, it's all my fault.
Stopped who?
Stopped who?
He was my student, my apprentice.
Okay.
Big ambitions, but no brains.
Let me guess. Magic act went wrong.
This is no magic known to man. 'Tis the dark arts. Known only to those with evil in their heart.
Sure sounds like a handful.
That boy will be the death of me.
Well, first about your pointy stick.
Anyway, about the pointy stick.
Only the worthy can carry the element.
You said that.
I am no longer worthy.
Said that too. So what did your apprentice do exactly?
So what did your apprentice do exactly?
Do you really want to know how the world ends?
Well,
I've still got half a pint left.
On your head be it then. It all started with a book.
A book?
An ancient tome my bloodline has kept secret generation through generation. It was until this day that these pages of evil had been kept firmly shut. That is, until I carelessly left the door to my study unlocked. The lad was smart. I'll give him that. He must have already spotted the lockup in one of our monthly student-teacher catch-up meetings. A lavishly decorated wooden chest with intricately detailed gold trim. Securely locked, of course. He was waiting for the perfect opportunity to satisfy his curiosity.
And this is where you kept the fancy book?
Right. The book was adorned with an occult sigil, one said to influence those weak of mind. I believe this is when his corruption consumed him.
Did you see him after this? Didn't fancy going after him?
Oh yes, we met on several occasions. The lad was brief, always in a hurry to be somewhere else. I was sure it was him that had taken the book, so I followed him. He skipped between towns, villages, and cities like a cartographer, never staying more than one night. But he was always sure to visit the local regency. He must have visited every castle in the Isles, from the deep south all the way to the northmost settlement. And then he found Wrinklewood.
That's us!
I followed him here last night.
That's us!
Some idiot working the gates let him walk right in.
Oh.
There's no wonder he chose her.
Hold up. Something's not right here. Are you saying that your apprentice kidnapped the princess?
Keep it down.
Ta-da!
I just want to sit here in peace and drown my sorrows. I don't need half the kingdom out for my blood.
No, Feck! We have to do something.
It's no use. He's probably already done it.
Done what?
A sacrifice of royal blood. A deal with the devil. I have seen the future as I gazed upon the looking glass. It all burns.
Hold up! Sacrifice!
Nothing can be done. Fate has chosen. I have seen it. Time stops for no man.
Look, you might have made up your mind, but some of us don't give up at the first sign of trouble. You've read the book, right? You gotta know where he's headed.
The road to immortality is long. He is far from here by now.
Time to cut the ominous riddle me diddle apathetic crap. Where exactly is far?
Ugh, here. Take this. On your grave, be it.
What's this?
It'll tell you all you need. Now, leave. Let me keep what little dignity I have left.
This is some serious stuff. Where'd you get this?
I stole it from his pack sack. I was hoping I could make some sense of this whole mess.
What do you get?
Alas, there appears to be a page missing.
A book.
Maybe you'll have better luck.
Diary?
Yep. Leave it to me. Now,
journal?
Don't go running off anywhere. No funny business.
I have no intention of leaving.
Hey, I never caught your name.
It's Drareth.
Well, Drareth, you can rest easy. Tombert's on the case. The princess will be back by nightfall. You got my word.
I wish that were true.
The Dark Arts, a beginner's guide to the path of sin. I need to find out what these symbols mean. I should probably examine this creepy book whilst I'm at it.
Isn't that what you were just looking at? Alright, so we have this. Creepy book! Find an AD card, fake one. Figure out what the creepy book is on about. Boo! Oh, look at I still need to look at the rest of these. I'll talk to and look at everything else in here.
Wait a second. This map looks strangely familiar. Like I've seen it 100 times before.
Yeah, the serpent's whatever.
Now, I might be wrong, but this map looks eerily similar to the view from my bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
Only one way to find out.
You gotta get back up there, so you gotta find a key for it. Burial crypt?
This looks like some sort of burial crypt. This looks like...
instructions?
Are these instructions? If only I could read the text. Are these in...
ancient text?
Some sort of ancient text is written atop the page.
Lake?
Some sort of river, possibly? Wrapped around mountains? I swear I've seen this before.
You have... the scar.
Some sort... I swear I've seen
this... Where's the trees?
I'm guessing these are trees.
This is the scar.
I'm not sure what that is, but it reaches far across the map.
Scar. How do I know it better than you?
These look like mountains. Big ones, too.
Demonic sigil.
What does this sigil mean?
It means doom for you. Oh.
What do you want me to do? Read to them.
Can I take this?
Wow, that thing sure is shiny. Wouldn't want to stand too close. I doubt he's going to let me take it.
Alright, let's look at everything else around here, the dog.
Oh, hey there, little fella. Hey there, little fella.
Daw. Darts player.
They say he's the best darts player in Wrinklewood. Maybe this year we'll make it through the qualifiers. Hey, Merrick, right?
Can't you see I'm busy, kid?
No, I don't seem to be doing much of anything. How's the darts? Is the darts team going...
How's the darts?
Darts? Well, they're pointy to start with.
No, I mean the game. Are you winning?
Do I look like I'm playing a game to you?
Well,
I'm partaking in a rigorous training routine. And you ain't helping.
Right.
Got any tips for a rookie?
Got any tips for a rookie? I dabble. Got my own dartboard back at home.
Yeah, sure. Stop bothering me.
Charming.
That's his tip. How's the darts team doing?
How's the darts team going?
What team? Those lazy buggers are holding me back. No commitment. That's their problem. No, I'll be taking home the solo trophy this year. Got just the spot for it upon my mantle.
Well, best of luck to you.
Pah, I don't need luck.
Where were you when the sun rose this morning?
So, where were you when the sun rose this morning?
This morning? Well, I was at home, training.
Oh, well, what about after that?
Yeah, training.
Right, and between those times? Seen anything suspicious? Out of the ordinary?
Not really. I mean, there's this weird bloke that came knocking at my door. Didn't look much different than that fella at the bar.
What do you mean?
Well, call me old-fashioned, but I don't appreciate them magic types. Always got something up their sleeves. Mighty big sleeves, too. This one was different, though. His eyes were all messed up, like piss holes in the snow.
Right, so you're telling me there was another suspicious-looking sorcerer, like that guy?
Yeah, that's right. Much shorter, though. Started running his mouth, blabbing on about the princess.
That's him.
Yeah, no doubt he saw her in his magic tea leaves or some codswallop. Young lad had quite the temper. Stormed off as quick as he came in.
This is all starting to make sense.
Glad you think so. Anyway, tell him he's not welcome around these parts.
I'll have a lot more than that to say to him. Do you happen to see where he went?
Looked like he was headed for Lover's Walk. Say, wasn't the princess filming her new flicky there just this morning?
Exactly.
Yep. Pretty girl like that. Attracts all kind of weird folk.
Well, thanks for the chat.
Right.
Hey, Merrick, right?
Can't you see I'm busy, kid?
Anything new to report?
Anything new to report?
Sure, there's this annoying halfling that keeps bothering me.
Very funny. Look, this is serious. The princess's life is at stake.
Finding her is your job. My job is throwing these here darts. Leave me alone, Tondbert.
Fine.
Is he a halfling, or is it just an insult they're throwing?
Well, thanks for the chat.
Right.
Alright, Crystal?
Crystal sure is nice to look at. Hey, Crystal, you got a minute?
Always for you, sweetie. What's on your mind?
What brought you to Wrinklewood?
So, what brought you to Wrinklewood?
To Wrinklewood? Well, I've always lived here, silly. My father works up at the castle. What brought you to Wrinklewood, Tondbert?
Me? I can't remember exactly.
To be honest, I can't remember much before the storm.
Oh yeah, that was quite a night. Father wasn't pleased at all. Lots of damages to the castle. Of course, that means lots of paperwork. Father hates paperwork.
Yeah, me too.
Who doesn't? Your father works at the castle?
Your father works at the castle?
Sure does. I'm surprised you didn't know. He keeps the books in order, handles requisitions, that sort of thing.
Oh, he's a clerk.
Oh, sounds like an important job.
Yep, sure is. If you see him, do say hi from me. You'll know it's him because of his spectacles and big bushy moustache.
Oh, I think I know the guy. Mind you, I'm terrible with names.
The clerk?
That's okay. Father keeps a book of those too.
That's thinking smart.
I don't remember the guy with a big bushy moustache, but pretty sure he had glasses.
What's your poison, Crystal?
Oh, this? Elderflower and dangleberry juice.
Huh? Why have I not tasted this exotic beverage?
Oh, it's not on tap. Samson makes it himself, fresh from fruits in the paddy fields.
I thought booze came in barrels.
Silly. It's non-alcoholic.
Yeah, it's juice.
Some of us likes to get up before midday.
Oh, that's a shame.
Where were you when the sun rose this morning?
So, where were you when the sun rose this morning?
Me? I believe I was tending to my rosebuds. I like to get a head start on the day. So much to do around here.
Rosebuds, eh? Wouldn't have happened to see anything suspicious during your morning endeavours?
Not really. I was a little bummed to see some vagabond had half inched my milk, but other than that...
Someone nicked your milk?
Stole it?
Yeah, can't trust no one these days.
Half inched?
Well, I'll be sure to look into that for you.
Why all the questions, Tondi?
Well, I can't say much as not to start folk worrying, but... Princess Pheramin is missing!
Oh no! Missing? How peculiar.
The music stops, right?
You're telling me? 1 minute she was here, the next, poof, gone, in the blink of an eye. I must have looked everywhere for her.
Oh, I do hope she's safe.
Nope.
Smart girl like Theremin. Probably just fancied a change of scenery.
That's not it.
I hope so. Anyways, I better continue my investigation. Thanks for your help and all that.
Not a problem, sweetie.
It was nice speaking to you, Crystal.
You too, Tondbert. Thanks for keeping us normie townsfolk safe.
Just doing my job.
Yeah, she's probably about to be sacrificed or something.
Hey, Crystal, you got a minute?
Always for you, sweetie. What's on your mind?
Seen anything new?
Seen anything new?
You mean, other than you popping in every few minutes?
Anything suspicious? I'm looking for that kidnapper.
Sorry, sweetie. Not a lot happens in here whilst the sun's up.
Just look after yourself. Mighty weird goings on round here.
Sure. I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks. It was nice speaking to you, Crystal.
You too, Tondbert.
Alright, the barman.
Hey, Samson, you got a minute?
What'll it be, Tondbert?
I just have a few questions.
Alright, but make it quick. Pints don't pull themselves.
Nah. What brought you to Wrinklewood?
So, what brought you to Wrinklewood?
Me? The women, mostly. Although, that time has passed. I used to be a pretty big deal down in the Southern Kingdoms. Had me own microbrewery. But that life weren't for me. Too much fish. So I sold me shop and moved up here, catering to a more loyal type of customer.
Wow, you've had quite a life. Seems everyone here has done something exciting at some point in their lives. Well, except for me.
Don't be so hard on yourself, mate. You've got plenty of years left for that sort of lark.
Yeah, you're right. Besides, I've got no time for self-reflection, not with dear Pheramin still missing.
If I hear anything, I'll be sure to let you know.
Thanks, Samson.
Where does all the beer come from?
Most of it's from the Seven Cities. We get the occasional guest ale in, but that's the bulk of it.
But how do you fit it all into this tidy tap?
The beer's in the cellar, Tondbert.
You have a cellar! Why did I not know this? Is that where you keep the bodies of your victims?
No, Tondbert, that's where I keep the beer. If you're lucky, one day I might even show you it.
Wow.
If we're lucky. Oh boy. Do you ever sleep?
Do you ever sleep, Samson? Seems that no matter what time, you're always here.
That's because you are always the last one out. My sleeping pattern is based solely around your drinking hours.
Weird.
Not really.
Where were you when the sun rose this morning?
So, where were you when the sun rose this morning?
Sleeping, of course. Much the same as you, I'd wager. You had quite the night last night, mate.
Yep.
You beat your own record, that's for sure.
Stop changing the subject. Now, you happen to see anything suspicious?
Today? Nothing out of the ordinary. The cloak fella is new.
Yeah, what's with the glowy stick?
Dark arts, no doubt.
Suspicious.
Need to keep your head down, Tondbert. 'Tis always the best way.
Not today, Samson. Well, cheers then.
See you later, Tondbert.
Hey, Samson, you got a minute?
What'll it be, Tondbert?
I just have a few questions.
All right, but make it quick.
Anything new?
Anything new to report?
Look, Tondbert, stop hassling me with all these questions. You're not half as fun when sober.
I've got a serious job to do here.
Oh, how novel. Fancy that, having to work for a living.
Oh boy.
Go bother someone else, mate.
Fine.
Touchy.
Well, cheers then.
See you later, Tondbert.
Oh, I didn't get a description of him, whatever.
30 years of service and he's never missed a shift. The landlord chooses to serve the beer himself. Cut out the middleman. It's the pub's lost property box. I hate to think what's in there.
Well, we're about to check it out, I think.
Let's see what's in here. There's a used hanky, half-eaten sandwich, set of mouldy dentures, and a key.
A key?
I think this is the key to my bedroom.
Sweet.
Well, it's worth a go.
Yeah, sure, just take it. Be my guest. Bloody guards.
It's his key.
It's the key to my room.
Sweet. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. Running quite a while. Stay tuned for the next episode. I guess we finally go back to our room. If we can find anything that passes this ID. But we're going to take a look out the window and see what looks like this. Thanks for watching, guys. And always, seek adventure.